Welcome to www.brotherdriverdevice.com. How to download Brother Driver Printer. Open your browser and visit link www.brotherdriverdevice.com. Write the type of printer you want to search. Scroll down and find the download button and click download. After the download is complete, open the file that you have downloaded and follow the instructions according to video. To install the driver, connect the Brother machine to your PC with a USB cable. The built-in drivers will be installed automatically. Open the control panel. Click Hardware and Sound Devices and Printers. Click Add a Printer. Select the model name and click Next. If the model name is not listed, click the printer that I want isn't listed. Select Add a Printer using a TCP/IP address or host name and click Next. Type the IP address of the Brother machine in the hostname or IP address field, and check the query the printer and automatically select the driver to use option. Then click Next. When the following window appears, select Brother from the manufacturer list. If no window appears, select the model name and click Next. The printer driver name will be displayed in the printer name field. We recommend typing your Brother model name in the printer name field for easy understanding. Click Next. Click Next. Click Finish. Thank you for visiting the website www.brotherdriverdevice.com. If you don't understand, write in the comments. Thank you.